This is a test of slow motion. That's all.